The bronze medal match in the women's football saw a repeat of the game which opened the tournament. Turkey came out on top by 4-2 in their first meeting with Iran. The early signs were that the second encounter would follow a similar pattern to the first. Within 3 minutes, Turkey were ahead.
Hilal Baskol, through the keeper's arms, Madea Amigi saw it, but couldn't keep it out.
The goal gave Turkey confidence.
Into the area, and a chance just wide by Omran Ozev. Lovely ball slipped through to Ozev, off the post. She may even have got a hand on it as well.
It was to prove a busy night for the Iran goalkeeper. After half an hour, she had to be alert to block a shot from Fareed Sareen. The lively Baskol was unselfish as she set up Ezra Ozturk just before half-time.
Space here for Baskol. Lovely touch from Hilal Baskol. She'll drive into the area. Two to meet her. She's got support. Here's Ozturk. And it's a comfortable save.
Iran was struggling to cope and went further behind when Dylan Akarsu raced through to score.
Here comes Akarsu again into the area, tries the shot, and this time Dylan Akarsu makes it 2-0 to Turkey. Absolute delight for her and her team. And Turkey are striding on towards the bronze medal.
Baskol was the best player on the field, almost adding to her account.
She'll try for the top corner as it glances off the bar. Hilal Baskol has been a joy to watch this evening.
It was only a matter of time before the lead was increased.
They've just been far too good for Iran. We were more competitive in the first game between the sides, which ended 4-2 to Turkey. Fareed Sareen to make it 3-0. Sareen knocks it past Amigi. And Turkey will surely now celebrate the bronze medal.
Iran did manage to threaten the Turkey goal late on. Turkey, though, comfortable winners. They get the bronze medal. Final score, Turkey 3, Iran 0.